So today it's out with the old and in with the new. This has to be the worst backseat sunshade of all time. I got this piece of crap from Target and it is ripping away at the seams. It wouldn't go up. Can't even make it go up now. You're supposed to push this button right here. It's supposed to retract. I lost one of the suction cups. This can go over the window edge, but it's horrible, so decided to go on Amazon and find something better. So this is what I got instead. It is a sun safety roller shade, plus it has a white hot indicator which turns white when the vehicle is too warm. For less than 20 bucks, I got two of them. They're 15 by 19 inches. There's two ways that you can install them. You can use the suction cups or they can go over the window itself. So today I'm going to install it and see how it works. So option one, obviously, is to use the suction cups. About right there, press, and then pull down, and suction cup again. Easy enough, right? The second option is to use these little clips right here, put them over the window, that way they won't slide down whatsoever or get stuck. I can use the suction cups as well. By the way, when you want the shade to go back up, button right here on the side, perfect. So now, back where I was, and cool. So now I just roll the window up. It's good to go. So in addition to the white hot indicator, which turns white when the car is too hot, there's a safe view premium mesh for superior visibility, one push retract button for the easy roll up, adjustable swivel clips or suction cups for a secure fit, and this also helps block UVA and UVB rays. One more time, the install is super easy, barely an inconvenience. Using the suction cups, press in, pull down, press in again, and it is up. And at any time, if I want to roll it up, press a button, and there it goes. Because these are so easy to move around, if I want to adjust it because the baby is over here, or the sun is hitting the baby in the wrong way, I can just move it around. And what I like as a parent is that indicator, I already know it's super hot outside, but let's say it's 80 degrees or 75 degrees outside, but inside it's a good 15 degrees more, that indicator will let me know. So as a recently new parent, now that I have two kids, I'm always looking for accessories and gadgets to make the driving experience safer for everybody in the car, especially for the kids. And this is just one example of that. If you have any suggestions on other items or products I should review, please let me know in the comment section below. By the way, I'll put a link to this product in the description below this video. Until next time, I'm Dave Erickson with Every Man Driver. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Adios.
One more thing before you go. I've added links to some of the best-selling automotive accessories on Amazon right now, along with links to some of my product reviews. You'll find it in the description below this video.